after coming off one of the largest bull runs and still going the real estate industry's ever seen, one of the biggest topics, conversation starters, hesitant from the buyers, sellers, everybody's talking about it is, are we in a housing bubble? What I can tell you is, I took a poll within my Instagram followers and it was about a 50-50 split where people said, yes, we're in a housing bubble, no, we're not. I read statistics, study the data, study the numbers every single day. And what I know is there's about 180 million buyers on the sidelines that want to purchase a home, So not all of them can or are qualified, but 180 million people on the sidelines, primarily millennial buyers who have been paying rent at a fixed price every single month. So they're payment conscious with these low rates. It would take about 7 years for the builders to catch up with that demand. So are we going to see 20% appreciation year over year over year? Probably not. I think we're gonna come off this bull run, see a little bit more inventory, still stay very favorable for the sellers. More inventory is gonna come, rates will tick up a little bit, and we'll come into a more 3 to 5% appreciation type market over the next 3 years, but nobody is predicting housing to decline. If you wanna learn more, dissect the numbers with my team, let us know, because here at the Newcomer Group, exceeding your expectation is our standard.